Welcome to a short video review of the Samsung H7500 home theatre system. This package comprises a main unit which plays discs and provides amplification to the provided speakers. At the front are some touch sensitive buttons and a useful and easy to read display panel. Also from the fascia springs the tray loading disc mechanism. You also get a smallish remote control which could have done with the navigational keys being a bit more prominent. The speaker set includes a subwoofer, centre speaker and four surrounds. The rear satellite speakers connect to a wireless receiver unit, which helps cut down on trailing wires across your room. All the speaker connections are colour-coded, which really makes setup easy. The other connections on the back of the main unit are one HDMI output and two HDMI inputs. There's a digital optical audio and RCA stereo jacks. You also get wired and wireless LAN connections and Bluetooth for streaming audio. The H7500 has a reasonably easy to follow menu system with some important setup options. And there's also a superb set of smart TV features, including loads of video streaming services. The package produced excellent pictures and a really convincing sound performance, thanks in part to the vacuum tube amplification. So we have no hesitation in giving an AV Forums recommended award. You can read the full in-depth review at avforums.com/reviews. You can also follow us on Twitter. You can like our Facebook page. And you can also subscribe to our channel on YouTube. Thanks for watching.